That word, Shekinah or Shekinah, is never found in the Bible one time. It's never found in the Hebrew. It's just never been used in the Bible before the time of Christ. But after the Jews rejected the Lord Jesus Christ and had their apostate rabbinical Judaism religion that's based on the Babylonian Talmud and not on the Bible, that's where they came up with this concept of Shekinah. And if you go to a Jewish website and look up what they teach about Shekinah, they teach that this is a feminine name for God and that it represents the female aspect of God. And what they teach in Judaism is that God is both male and female. And I asked a Jewish rabbi, I said, you know, where in the Bible does it teach that God is both male and female? Because all throughout the Bible it says he, him, his, he. But they say, no, God is both male and female. And so when we talk about God, sometimes we call him by his name Shekinah. And the Jews say that when they call him by Shekinah, they'll use the word she about God.